Aurelion's soul. Gotta be broken. I don't know how to use Minion Dematerializer, so I'm just gonna go this. I'm a dragon! Alright, how hard can this disgustingly broken character be? You stupid developers. Max Q, but you starch. Max E second. I mean, how hard can it be? You just do nothing for 25 minutes. Just do nothing for 25 minutes, bro. And then the enemy team can't end the game. Here we go. You aspire to me. Ew, that felt fucking disgusting. I'm not gonna lie. I hold Q? I do.
The depths of space crawl with terrible entities. Pray they ignore this world.
No interaction for you, dickhead.
I suppose a single rainbow is a good start.
His auto-attack animation is so good, what the fuck? I need to make it more clunky. What does my E do?
Species has been knocked back into the Stone Age once or twice.
What the Stardust? Wait, if I kill minions in the Stardust, that's how I get my stat?
Celestial dragons live and die by our own beautiful rules.
So I got two there. Ah, I see.
My works are revealed by worlds I have never used.
Wait, it has an execute bar? Says no. I think I'm a noob, so I'm just gonna build it anyway. My team doesn't seem to understand. I do not care about these guys. Bad thing.
Which I forge a new heaven.
An enemy has been slain.
I never liked two of them.
What happened to the orbiting stars? Where have you been, bro? Go AP.
Fine, take your gold.
I did this on repeat for 30 minutes? Yes, dude, I know. Trust me, it's what I'm gonna do. Oh, true, I can W to lane.
Argon has used me as its weapon for far too long.
Cannons give more. Vibe, bro. I'm so good.
Only when darkness overwhelms the heavens will Targon realize its folly.
But this Ahri's having fun. Don't gank for me. Do not gank for me. I got a little bit bored. I wanted to see what my champ could do. Let's back up. Got a little bored. Yeah, gotta control the ADHD. Gotta control it. We're CSing perfectly. This is perfect.
How sweet.
Do I lose my Stardust when I die?
Double kill.
Kind of look like I lost something after I died.
It's not a comeback if one was never truly gone.
Okay, also, Okay, so you don't hold this, by the way. Hold Q, don't hold other shit.
An enemy has been slain.
Get him.
As Targon's influence wanes,
God damn. Ah, I see. Okay. I got it. We'll say though, absolutely boring champion. I'd put him close to Alzahar tier, to be honest. but boring. Hey, some people tell me.
My home is in the cosmos, amongst my stars.
Toss, what I'm at, tier 2 for 4, and Dak, what's up?
An ally has been slain. Enemy double kill.
About a move earlier.
Refreshing.
Where not even a story will survive.
Oh, it's infinite now. Ah, I'm level 9. What item are we building? Leandre's? Press W, why didn't that work? Nope it down! Nope it down! Get your shit on! Woohoo! I'm so good at the game! Woohoo! All me, baby, let's go! I am so good at League of Legends. What'd you do there to kill her? Built Rylai's QW'd. WQ, chase her down, R, AoE, massive nuke explosion, dead.
They tend to burn through.
Turret plating will soon fall.
It's not very far. So how many Stardust do I get my big one? Every what? Oh, so I had just gotten it. It was 125. Your range is longer than I thought.
Enemy rampage.
Woo! All me, baby. Learning. It was kind of greedy to stay for that wave, but I just needed one. Bro, I don't like level 1 W. It doesn't go very far. I know I'm canceling it, but even if I didn't cancel, it doesn't go far. Also, why is my team inting now? Six four, what's up? Loose up, what's up? Bot lane, why are you 2 and 10?
Stars never fall.
Scale.
I kindled the furnaces of one.
How they're bleeding onto me, so we've lost. You orangutans.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
No, now ruined my game. Little twat.
Energy never dies. Okay.
Are you on your team? How could you lose? Who? Oh. Ami?
All beings are made of the same stardust.
The fuck up. What's Ari doing? Being outplayed. Learn my ranges.
I've seen enough.
Wait, this is Tarek Mashri. Remember how broken that was? Down to FF it. Just like the last one. Yeehaw. These games are poggers. This is awesome. Yeah, I mean, strong, obviously, but that champ is boring as fuck. Not gonna lie. That's a boring champ. That kind of, by the way, convinces me that everybody that plays that champion is 100% ELO inflating. Like, they're just playing it for the LP. 100%. Because that shit is a snooze fest. 100% not fun? Yeah, you literally don't do anything to get your stat. Bro, come on. Shameless. Comes Vader? Does it become fun later or not? Even if it does, so let's say your max build, bro. It's like the fucking, it's like playing Kale, except more ELO inflated. We'll play Ivern for 2k hours in a row and call others boring? Yes, but Ivern, when I played him, wasn't broken. So it's not like I'm just playing him to get free LP.